Hello everyone, it's Syndicate here, playing, from the title of the video, Dark Souls 3. I got my controller to work. I tried to record this, like, 2 minutes ago, and my controller was not working. So, I feel like the cinematic stuff is just really loud. There's no way to stop that. Yeah, I've been having, my main problem has been how loud cinematic portion of it all was, opening cinematic, but yeah.
Yes, indeed.
We're gonna get into this.
It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
Sag.
Saint of the Deep. Farron's undead legion, the Abyss Watchers. Exclusive lord of the profaned capital. Yon the giant. Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be Cinder. And so it is that Ash seeketh embers.
That's the end, right? No more. Okay. I have seen the cutscene before. I have seen the first area. I've beaten the first boss before. I did try to record this earlier, and I failed horribly. What's it called? Myself? Yana. No, it's Syndana. There you go. Yeah. So, I'm not gonna go these classes here because those are magic casters, and those are generally kind of easy from what I've seen, or when I last played the game. I kind of don't want to have that ease again. Okay, I don't like that at all. So yeah, I've played this game, and yes. Yeah, so, I'm not going too much about this. Yeah. So I played this game before, I was using, sold the computer, I beat the first boss, and I guess I just forgot that cutscene because I'm dumb. The last reason I'm not, you know, seeing the old recording is because I lost that footage because I was doing shit with my computer. But yeah. The intention now here is to sort of play Dark Souls and win it without problem. Well, problem as in me going insane if I'm dying a thousand times. Although, in the first recording, I actually handled my deaths pretty well because I know this game's challenging. That's good to know. That's what that for. Left trigger. That's. I have no extras. Right for early attack. Strong attack's right trigger. Target lock. Okay. Yeah. Fine. Entire standings I mean, so you cut out. Alright. Without. Oh no, pressing B by yourself. Okay. Okay. Move plus B. Stab. It's not a dash. Oh, hold B. Okay. Oh shit. No! Oh boy. Oh my god. I have no health potions. Oh, here you go. Hi. Oh. Okay. Yeah. How do I down? Okay. That's probably like for mana. Ah, that's cool. Good to know. Cool. I got a soul. I'm just gonna have to get to the first. As you can tell, I very clearly understand my controller very well. I don't make any sort of misclicks. Guard. That's. I can just like amplify that. Oh, that's pretty cool. Critical hit. Alright. How do you sneak though? How to sneak? What? Are you magic? Apparently so. Okay. Do I have. Parry, repel attack, post, attack, post, attack, parry. Okay. Not what I was meant to press, I didn't think I'd feel it all. Okay. Let's try this. Just like this. Oh, crap! Oh, okay. You're cheating. Use a happy you. I think I have discovered that's how. Oh. Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Oh. Oh. Hold on. Wait. Oh. That's not a good place to be yet. Okay, so I'm so angry. I don't think I'm gonna get the hang of it. This guy is like this. Y'all hit me. Help me, please. Please help me. Hey, give me life. Take me to the safe places in the checkpoint. Oh, I just hear this. I said bonfire. Yeah, okay.
Later.
Get your soul back, or whatever it's called.
Rest
and a safe point, and then everyone recovers when you do this. But the real reason I did this was for a very specific reason. Here we go. We're gonna kill this guy from behind, I guess. Okay. Over here is your little thingy revolver. Turn back. Yeah, no, I'm cool. I know. I'm gonna remove the shield. We're going no shield. Here we go. No, hold on, wait. Oh, that's not. Okay, here you go. Left hand. Boof. Offer. Yes, there you go. This is a horrible idea. I've barely gotten used to the controls and I'm going to kill this. No, crap. Oh, that's happening. Okay. Okay. I can survive like one hit. I beat you four. I swear, I have. I'm not making this up. No, wait, no. You have to believe me. I've beaten it before. No. This is unfair. Look, see, I can get him. See? Proof that I can do this. Look at this. Oh my god! You bastard. I can do this, wait, yeah, it's my stuff, let's get that real quick, okay. Yes. That's what's happening. Oh my god! See, this is what happens if you get greedy. As he comes, and he nearly destroys you. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time, and then this session will be ending. If I don't get caught on the walls. Okay, that means your time. You stay with me, bastard. Succeed in this, then there's nothing I can say, but this is the last time we got this. Look, my souls are still here. Look at this. Oh my god, that's not what we agreed upon. Okay, hey there, buddy. Okay, buddy, hey. Oh, you do that thing, huh? And then I just. Ooh, okay, hey there. Just take that and that. And we come back. Okay. Just avoid that, and you can just come towards me through your own shit. Okay. I'm so close. I only need a dagger to win this. Oh my god. You think I can do that, huh? Oh, what? No. But I killed you. I said one time and now again. No. I win this. I don't lose the likes of you. I am Syndana of something. And this time I didn't get hit by you. See, I'm improving. This is.
Shit! That's good to know. Whoa!
Okay. Ah! Let me just quickly zoom in over here. Okay, hey there, buddy. Ooh, look at this person who just got slammed. Okay. And that and that. Don't get greedy. And we stop. Hurry, run. Ah, you going over there, huh? And you, I would like to hit. Please. Flashy thing, huh? And then you're gonna phase through the ground. All part of the plan. Oh boy. Oh, that's not part of the plan. Oh boy, this is. Ah! This stairway! Part of the plan. Look at that. Yeah, you meant to fall down like that. Oh boy. That's not part of the plan either. Oh boy. I'm going to win this. Oh! Oh my god. I'm just gonna keep getting cocky and I'm gonna lose all my Usher's flasks. Ah, before you begin! I can take two hits. Oh my god. I can try using this. Yeah, okay, I'll try using this. Do this. I'll lock onto you. I'm gonna do this. This is the last time. I'm not addicted to trying to kill him. I don't know what you're talking about. Aha! And you exist! And then I'm gonna swing. And then I'm gonna win! Win! Ha! Oh boy. You stay away. And then we gotta do the rest of this with this. Dude, bit him like that. Okay. Oh my god. So he mostly hits to the left. I should probably stop running to the left. I proceed to run to the left. Well, mostly, rather than. This little thingy who he tries to think I'm like faking me out. And he's gonna go. He's gonna do that. That's not what you're meant to do. You still lost. Haha. Oh, you thought you got me. Oh, come on. I've got you halfway. Haha! You got missed. Why did I miss when you just throw shots there? Victory for now. Isn't that? Oh, isn't something over here too? No. Okay. I'm going to go to the campfire to rest and save, and that will be the end of today's video. Aha, and this is called victory. This is the start of the greatest Dark Souls Elden Ring playthrough the entire world has ever seen. The world being obviously Lothric. God. For good measure, just gotta prove myself wrong by misclicking X. Adios.